Old Trafford will host the final of the 2021 Rugby League World Cup in 2 years' time, with other major venues such as the Emirates Stadium, St James's Park and Anfield also selected as host stadia, as the tournament's organisers eye the most successful World Cup in history. The finals of both the men's and women's tournaments will be held at Old Trafford in a doubleheader in November 2021, but, with those in charge of delivering the next World Cup aiming to break all attendance records for the tournament, Old Trafford, which hosted the 2013 final, is accompanied by a number of other high-profile venues. 40 applications have been narrowed down to 14 venues for the men's tournament, and, most notably, rugby league will become the first sport other than football to be played at the Emirates Stadium when the home of Arsenal hosts one of the semi-finals. The other will be played in one of the sport's heartlands, Leeds, at Elland Road. Anfield will host both the standout quarterfinal and the opening ceremony for the women's tournament, while Newcastle's St James's Park will stage the opening ceremony for the men's edition, as well as England's opening group game. Other venues outside the heartlands, including Middlesbrough's Riverside Stadium and Coventry's Ricoh Arena, will also host games in the men's tournament. The organisers were set a target from the government, who have invested £25 million in the event, of staging at least 80% of games in the Northern Powerhouse, a goal they say has been achieved. The likes of Hull, Huddersfield, Manchester, Liverpool and Sheffield will all host games across the men's, women's and wheelchair tournaments, which all run concurrently in autumn 2021. Liverpool's M. Sign up to the Recap, our weekly email of editors' picks. I would like to congratulate all of our chosen hosts who have worked so hard in submitting such compelling bids, the chief executive of the 2021 World Cup, John Dutton, said. Each and every host now has the opportunity to galvanize and inspire their respective communities ahead of the competing nations arriving in England. This was an incredibly tough process, given the large number of interested parties and the impressive nature of their bids. With so many competitive bids, we're confident that our chosen hosts will help play a role in delivering the greatest and most inclusive Rugby League World Cup of all time. The UK is renowned for putting on some of the biggest and best sporting events in the world, and the Rugby League World Cup 2021 will be no exception, said Mims Davies, the Minister for Sport and Civil Society. This tournament will provide a stage for the world's best players in the men's, women's and wheelchair game to shine in cities and towns across the country. It is an exceptional opportunity to grow.